You need to infiltrate the TV station first. This is where Ingrid and Sedano are.
Fisher, the mission is over.
Hey, is that your...
Help! I'm in danger! Please!
Hey, is that your bike over there?
Yeah. Why?
I think I blew my carburetor.
Tough luck.
Yeah. Do you have an Allen wrench I could borrow?
Let me check my bike. Just a second.
Thank you. Petir, go ahead. Penyuk says your boys aren't wearing their headgear.
That's right, sir. Night vision's not safe with the lightning. Flash-blinded snipers would be useless to you.
So how are we covering the parking lot?
We've got extra men down there. It should be fine. We've got extra men down there. It should be fine.
Sniper in position. Confirmed.
To mistrust Miss Carlson. There's a reason for that wolf smell under the wool. She's an honest-to-God agent. A lot more than that hapless desk jockey she was playing.
That makes sense, if a bit far-fetched that she just happened to be in the right place to lock away and be one of Sedona's hostages.
She was at the embassy looking for Saul. The agency needed to know whether or not he was still a viable asset.
I guess they got their answer.
The Americans will never understand the cost of their rich, fat the battle back into the home of the Aquarius. As I stand here now, hard, despite the best efforts of this world's so-called superpower, I know that resistance is possible. Their empire cannot extinguish the will of the whole world. Indonesia is not alone. And as long as they insist on threatening her sovereignty, America is not safe. The world will soon understand.
And now you need to find Carlson. Sedono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedono to grab him alive. Sedono needs to be caught by surprise.
Hello, Ingrid.
You? I didn't think it would be you.
You knew somebody was coming?
I've managed a few brief exchanges with the agency, enough to know I need to get you close to Sedano.
Can you do that?
Yeah. There's a retinal scanner on the studio I've been authorized for.
You made yourself friendly fast.
Sure, Sedano's a sucker for a smiling woman. Would have been a different story if Sock were around. We've hired a chopper to pull Sedano out. If you can get him outside, we can get him back to the States.
Ingrid's a godsend.
I keep pinching myself.
Play along. Trail her to the warehouse. It's our best and only way to get at Sedono.
Hey,
It's my guardian angel. Thanks.
Are you all right?
Still breathing. Here, I'll open the door.
Once I have Sedona, where do I meet you?
The roof. Not the most subtle option in the world, but we're not using a military chopper. So hopefully we'll have a chance to slip by.
I need technicians! I need batteries! I need men in the studio now! Sedano's taping immediately!
I know your local intercept grabbed that, but you need to hightail it to the recording studio.
I'm getting a glut of side chatter about escape routes.
The studio's likely to be your last chance to grab Sedano. If he gets out, he'll either vanish or be killed. Neither of which we can afford.
Security stage increased. Stage one, black jackets on.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you need to be a ghost. You're putting the mission in the studio's likely to be your last chance to grab Sedano. If he gets out, he'll either vanish or be killed. Neither of which we can afford.
Thank you. Movement!
Sound. Speed.
I hear you, pal.
Sound. Speed. And we're rolling. Tape for distribution May 1st, 2006. Take four.
Citizens of the world, I am alive and well. And close to the
Don't shoot! We can't take the risk of killing Sedano!
Howdy. Go ahead.
I'm ready.
But we only just met.
Kill me. I'm not afraid.
No such luck. Where's the last smallpox sample?
Who says there's only one more?
You do if I squeeze hard enough. Where and how many?
Next door. Hundreds.
Where's the smallpox?
Everywhere. Do you have children?
Where's the smallpox?
How many children? Where are they now?
Questioning only gets worse once I'm gone.
I'm not afraid of pain.
You can learn.
You can learn from pain. Maybe once America has suffered, she will start to learn. I know it's too late for you, but maybe your children.
You don't learn so quickly.
The box is under your child's pillow. But you'll never get rid of me. Keep hurting me. It's just flesh.
Hold! 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 Leave him now and you're dead. Leave him now and you're dead.
Position on the roof.
That's right. And the helicopter, too. Keep Sedano conscious until you've made visual contact with Carlson.
Can I get a confirmation, Fisher? Sedano's alive and you've got him?
Yes.
Fantastic. Don't worry about leaving a mess behind you on your way out. We're arranging to sweep up after you're gone.
We're not in the clear yet. Get Sedano to the roof. Ingrid's waiting.
Here. I would have gift-wrapped him, but I couldn't find any duct tape.
It always shocks me how young he looks. Like a little kid compared to his face on television.
You honestly liked him?
No. Respect, maybe. But I know he's a monster. He has a child's idea of war. Can't tell the difference between a citizen and a soldier. He thinks the whole world is a morally viable target.
There's only one nation on the planet fighting the whole world.
Huh. Whose side are you on?
You know I can't say that.
Yeah, I know. I don't know who you are or how you do what you do, but thank you. I hope we can work together again.
Sedano's capture by U.S. intelligence effectively marks the end of the incident in Indonesia, securing for the Timorese. Intelligence has confirmed Suwadi Sedano's connections to so-called Golden Triangle heroin, has agreed to a U.S. military presence in East Timor as defined by Timorese government. This beginning of what the Bowers administration hopes will...
Cannot underestimate the cost of democracy, nor overestimate the costs of the alternative.
Are we sure it's Saw?
The echelon match from the airport security cameras only had a 2% margin of error.
So this is our last pox box. If Soft decompresses it, our first cycle of infection will be in the thousands. And nearly impossible to quarantine.
What does Soth get out of it? Sedano's already finished.
And what else?
He's already got the device on site. We spook him in the slightest, and he sets it off. It's down to you, Fisher.